It's very close to London Bridge, and let's explore.
The Borough Market has a very interesting history that dates back to the 15th century. It didn't even belong to the City of London until the 1550s. The 16th century brought order to the market, and the original market house was built around it. Sadly, a huge fire burnt it in 1676. Afterwards, the market was a subject to a lot of drama from surrounding businesses as London grew. Independent businesses and residents of the Southwark area petitioned to have a new market, slightly away from the main street and the original market. The government agreed. The new market, as we know it now, was established in 1756 and still thriving today. It's a perfect place for lunch and grocery shopping, but be careful, sometimes it gets really busy, so plan accordingly. And getting lunch from the Kushari Street. Can't escape the Arabness.